Hi and welcome to Peacemaking TV. In today's Reaper tutorial, we're going to be taking a look at creating a custom toolbar icon that allows us to show and hide the automation that we have placed on any particular track. Now, as you can see from the example in front of you, I've got quite a few levels of automation in different things, post effects, pre effects, and just different things going on. So it can kind of get a little bit complicated when you only want to see the actual tracks you're working on and you don't need the automation on there. Now obviously we could go through the menus, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a shortcut on my toolbar that allows me to switch those on and off quick and easy. So let's take a look at how we can do that. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is create a custom icon. So let's just take our mouse over our toolbar, right click, customize toolbar. And that brings up the familiar customized menus and toolbars option. Next thing we need to do is click on add, and that'll bring up the actions panel so we can just quickly look through that and find the one we're looking for. So we're going to go for toggle and show, and the one we're looking for is the toggle show all envelopes for all tracks. So we just click, select and close, and that's created our blank icon ready for us. So all we need to do is right click on that, and we'll just do a search on there. We do filter, so we do show, and you see we've got one which is show envelope, toolbar envelope show. So that'll do for us. Click OK on that one, close it down, save that out, and close it. You can see we now have the new icon available to us on our toolbar, and if we click on that, you can see we go toggle on and off all of the automation lanes that we've got applied to our project. Great way of just cleaning up your interface where you no longer need to see the automation on every single track. So you can just close that down and you've got a much cleaner interface. I hope you found this tip for Reaper useful. If you have, hit the subscribe button below. It really helps. If you like this video, hit the like button below. If you've got any comments, feedback, or suggestions on any future videos, please leave those in the comment section below, and I'm sure we can take a look at creating some video content that you are looking for. So until next time, happy mixing.